maybe the next contestant can sweeten up our judges.
What's your name?
Papa Peachez.
Papa Peachez. Yeah. And how'd you get that name?
I work with homeless people in Jackson, Mississippi, and Peachez was my nickname. And when I started singing, Papa Peachez birthed. Most people look at me and they see a cute little white boy, and I'm so much more than that. I'm really just a big black woman trapped in a little boy's body. My voice has a lot of black gospel influence, a lot of soul influence from Mississippi, so it's really different. I'm a huge dancer. It's one of my daily rituals. I usually open all the doors to my car if I go out and find an empty parking lot and dance around my car. My music is different. I don't like doing covers. I'd hope they like me.
Hi.
How are you?
I am fabulous. Oh my God. I'm Papa Peachez, and today
you
I'll
what?
Be...
You what?
I'm Papa Peachez.
Papa Peachez.
Papa don't peach.
Papa stop peaching.
That's good.
Where are you from, Papa?
In my sippy bone and brain.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're working it already, I see. What are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing my own music.
Okay, oh, tear it.
I'm a gypsy on the rise. I'm a woman in disguise. Don't you know Papa Peachez don't lie? You gotta feel my heart inside. Jackson Town, hey, oh, Jackson Town, hey, oh, Peachez is what Peachez does. Bro, every day I may be gay, but that's okay. God show ain't one main. Sing all over the world, sing, hey, I'm a gypsy on the rise. Don't you know Papa Peachez don't lie?
Peachez, I think that you are a superstar.
Thank you so much.
Loved the song. Loved that you wrote it. Loved that it was something that only Papa Peachez could sing.
For me, maybe it's very theatrical. And maybe so much so that I can't quite find you in it.
Uh-huh.
That's just me.
I see you as, like, being a quirky kind of artist who has your own
super influences. Quirky. That's why I was really excited that Nicki Minaj was on the show.
Right. There you
thank
go.
You,
oh,
nice.
Thank
you.
So that's my opinion.
Dude, if you could really get serious about it and had some serious vocal lessons, you actually could really have something.
Let's vote. I'll start.
Get it.
A billion Sicilian. Yes.
Gonna say no.
It's a no for me too, man. I'm telling you, another year.
He's the
get
most
some more
special person we've
back.
Had today. He's the most special artist.
But
not
vocally,
that...
he's not. That's
but,
the problem.
But his voice was unique and different, and it was good.
I'm telling you, if you get some work, dude, trust me, you could be really dangerous. But it's
are
a no for me.
I'm watching the same thing.
Mariah?
Ooh. I'm gonna say yes. It's a small yes.
Thank you. So two yeses
this,
to two no's.
In this city, Randy Jackson is the tiebreaker. Now, he's heard me plead for you. He's heard my passionate cry.
Nicki's
for this
crying. Nicki's crying.
America, please.
I can bring what you're talking about.
Randy.
I've changed my vote. You're through the Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood. Proper
ooh,
Peachez.
Evil.
I like proper Peachez.
Proper
Peaches.
Peaches was definitely a
proper Peaches.